Stage four of the 2016 Dubai Tour will determine the overall winner. 137 kilometers in and around Dubai, the business bay stage where all will be decided. Giacomo Nizzolo starting to think about this bunch sprint now, and his target is second place. Great if he can win it, great. If he can win the bunch sprint, of course he settles affairs and it's all in his own hands then. But if he's not going to win the bunch sprint, just needs to finish second, and even if Marcel Kittel wins it, that's good enough for Nizzolo to win the Dubai Tour. Well, look, Mark Christian has had a dig off the front, so good Christian attacks. Well, good on him. That's a surprise move. You wouldn't have necessarily put him down as the strongest or the most likely to have a go, but Christian, the young British rider for Team Wiggins, is doing his team and his colours proud. Mark Christian, well, oh, the road goes slightly up there. He's just got to get on a little slip road and the gradient goes up and that'll hurt. And his advantage has slipped through his fingers, but he was out there for 3 or 4K on his own.
Drake Segafredo, though, just a couple of wheels back in. They've still got a large number of riders around Giacomo Nizzolo, who clearly is very, very keen on making sure that he gets this right and gets the whole final. I've got to say, probably about the last 2 kilometres are going to be very important.
The motorbikes are coming through. Which team is going to be on the front as they re-emerge? Here comes the bunch, and out of nowhere, the boys in blue have taken control in the tunnel. Five men looking after the red jersey of Etics Quickstep. Mark Cavendish handily placed now. Kittel biding his time. He's still got two men. Kittel handily placed. No sign of the blue jersey of Nizzolo. Cavendish moves onto the wheel of Viviani. So the big sprinters lining up now. Kittel, best placed of all. The red jersey of Kittel finds Viviani on his wheel. Sabatini setting things up for Kittel. Pretty soon now Kittel is going to explode. He opens up his sprint, bringing with him Viviani. Cavendish locked onto the Sky Rider's wheel. When is Cavendish going to poke out? Cavendish sits up, he's beaten. Marcel Kittel wins the final stage, wins the Dubai Tour. Viviani taking second place. And that was a furious sprint contested by the very best in the world. And the big German has proven right now he's on top of the pile. Same time though, credited to the top 10 at least, finishing by Janto Barker to finish in 10th place for One Pro Cycling. But Marcel Kittel, top of the pile. This is how it all finishes in the Dubai Tour. Nizzolo hangs on to second place. Nabato bumped down, remains on the podium. He finishes in third place. Marcel Kittel then lifting the trophy aloft for the stage win. Getting a hug from Diego Maradona to boot. So a special day for the big German, back to his very best.